Once again, YouTube, when we left off, we have parked this car and completed a mission, and we're still here with my brother.
Mew.
He's doing something, so he's not saying too much. Maybe something, not too much. I hear a police car. I'm not sure why, though. What the fuck? Holy fuck! What the fuck? That car just got through the ground. A fat man? What the fuck? Oh, this is some fucked up shit, that's for sure. What the fuck are you doing, sir? It's not of much use. You think you're hitting someone with from that distance with a shotgun. And what the fuck are you doing? Ah, that's dance.
Cover me, I'll kill you!
Are you sure you will kill me? I have done nothing. Money! Free money. What the fuck? This stupid bus keeps ramming into everything.
It's funny to watch this. Hey, pick a rocket launcher and shoot on all these cars.
You know what? I have a better idea.
Grenade launcher. Run, run, run.
What the fuck? Saw that explosion. Yesterday I was Trevor standing on a train and I hauled off a police escort with 5 stars for like literally an hour. But I found something out. You may get the train. I may know how to get the train. If you shoot down
you got money.
Yeah, I know, 900. I get that from that scratch art together, but let's see. Oh, now I get more. That's nice. Ah, go away. So, if you shoot the guy down, I think the train gets going south, I'm not sure. Well, let's go to that A barrel raid. Hey, this is the same car, only in the back. In the black man. Let's go there. But I hope Rockstar will add it neon. You know, the neon light beneath the car. So let's go. For fuck's sake, Tim. What are you doing? Get out of my way, you fool. I'm straight, bro. So we're gonna continue. Really? Ah. For fuck's sake.
Hello, my friend. Hey, what are you looking so cool, calm and collected for? I guess because I'm not the one who's about to die based on some inappropriate decision I made a long time ago. Thanks for the moral support. I appreciate it. What the fuck ever happened to burying the past, huh? Any fool should be able to turn over a new leaf, right? Well, first, your new leaves aren't so very different from your previous leaves.
Like wait, are we gonna ignite this?
Second.
Yes.
The age of the internet, my Luddite friend. Nothing is forgotten. There are no new leaves. Everything you do and don't do is recorded forever and used to beat you. This is the age of Judgment Day every day. And in the revelation of that, I'd say that you got off pretty lightly. What with all the murders and the thefts and...
Michael, that's just mean.
This straight talking new tell it like it is reality guy act. It ain't working so well for me.
In that case, don't worry about it. Everything is fine. You're a good man and a great father, really.
It's more like it.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
So what y'all talking about?
The internet age.
The internet age?
Oh, yeah.
Man, ain't we got a hotly defended federal building to fucking rob?
Yes, we do. Let's get after it.
Well,
I'm gonna miss this place. If we're gonna do this thing and maybe take that score, well, I guess this has all gotta be gone.
All right, with the sad goodbyes.
So we're gonna go make this go in flames.
Think pop,
pop on, be faster.
Beautiful boat. Some of those sailing shoes that fresh people.
Agent Stevie cleared the noose building in Palomino Highlands as a base for this op.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Why are you so chipper?
Why are you so miserable?
Must be an age thing.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit.
So the plan was feeling sorry for your ass, right? I miss Lester saying that shit, for sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich, white Michael, poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years and got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah.
Poor Michael, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own heart, put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free card, motherfucker?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify with, man. Poor me. Poor me. Man, pour me a drink, nigga.
Okay. Okay.
What
I
the
can
fuck?
See. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself lately.
A little? Then just give me the plan, okay?
All right. Here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out, and climbing in through the Bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. That might take a while.
Why are these cars slow, slow?
Once we're in the system, we download the files, the chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dawg. So you want to wallow in some more of your self-pity?
Wait, why are we going to the prison?
Actually, now that you mention it,
hey, fuck you.
The place is up here. Chopper pilot, gunman, driver, and hacker should be waiting.
Yeah, in a fucking prison.
Guys,
why are we going to a fucking prison?
Alright, I need IT outside the FIB building. Ready for the cyber part of this op.
I'll be on standby, boss.
Yeah, I'm their boss. Haha.
Hey, here we go, man. This is on.
This is going to take a while. Again.
This as well.
Alright, you're Haynes' pilot, right? We gotta wait until it's late enough, then we move in the chopper.
But why in a fucking prison? Why?
You can take us up! I'll get on the stick!
We're not dressing like this in a fucking prison. That's just suspicious. Or a facility or something, I think it's a prison.
Agent Haynes said the timings were tight!
I don't know.
I'm taking us up to jump altitude.
I'm guessing this is the Maverick. Let's fly low. Let's fly low. No, you ain't. Shut the fuck up, little motherfucker.
Okay. I'll let you try to stand here in the space, and then
Okay. My brother's freaking out.
Don't do drugs, kids. Drugs is bad.
Okay, why do we have to go to that altitude? Let's turn. We're spinning. We're spinning away. This is goddamn high. No, it's not. It's higher when you get in the 216 and goes to the highest altitude. Then you can't even see the city almost now, and not anymore. That's how
it would take just 20 minutes before you die.
You'll maybe die from the pressure that's on your body and everything.
Ready? Are you fucking kidding me?
Me frick. I know it was a me frick.
Fucking firefighter, whatever else blowback there might be. Alright, send at it. Let's go. Come on, what the fuck you waiting for? See you all.
Whoa. So, where the fuck do we need to land? I'm dropping too high, but whatever. How the fuck are they that fast? I'm guessing they're flying like this, no, like this. And yeah, now I'm going fast. No, not too. This is looking real awkward.
Just like a workout.
I'm dancing, motherfucker.
Is that the roof you're supposed to land on?
Yep. Let's just make a nice descent. Ah, for fuck's sake.
You gonna tell me you're gonna miss the movie?
Yes, we are. Michael failed to land on it. I think you mean Michael died because he didn't land there.
Jim Lama.
Yes, it is my show.
Fell down.
Let's just make a golf.
Like that. Exactly.
Why the fuck are they that fast?
I don't know.
What the fuck, do they have turbo or something? We're going like this again. I want to make it in one try, not just go around it and such. I'm not sure, but
put the ladder there so you don't have to start the whole checkpoint. You're just inside here and talk.
Come on, Frank, let's go, bud. Got it. Great. Better than an elevator. Fuck.
Really?
You mean I make too much noise?
But this will be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it and see you guys in the next one.
Peace out.